here in LA. I teach a beginner intermediate choreography based roller skate class. It's to the song Bootylicious. Yes. All right, so it starts on one. Yeah, we're here. Destiny's Child. Yeah, we're gonna live our best life. So we're here on one. We're going to, actually this foot is, your right foot is popped, hands are placed here in your lower back, and you're looking to the left. You go five, six, seven, eight, you reach out on one. Yep, really fling it, reach out on one. You're gonna pull in on two. Yes, you're gonna get here on two. And you go over here, three and four. Yes, and you can kind of do whatever you want there, yeah? With your arms. Placements, yeah. So I'm here. I go five, six, seven, eight. I go one. Pull in, two, three, and four. I think I'm putting my hair in here on four. Then you're going to put that left heel down. You're going to do a little crossover. We're going to go push with your left hand and step your right over. So it goes five, then six steps back out. Mm-hmm. To go seven. Yep, you're gonna kick that left skate out and around. Yes, so you're here. We're here on four. Yes, head up. We go up, down with the head on four. We step five, six. Then your right skate comes behind your left on, and then you kick the left out on seven. Uh huh. Seven, eight. Put that left toe step or jam plug into the ground. Go over that nice and slow. So we're here. We go five, six, seven, eight. We go one. Pull in two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. You place that foot down on eight. Yep, let's do that again. So we go five, six, seven, eight, one. Pull two, three, and four, five, six, seven. These arms can kind of be like around the tush or open up here, yeah? We go, and seven, eight. Nice. So I'm like in a bevel. My left jam plug is in the ground. If you have a toe step, it would be a toe step. My hand is just going to come up to my head. I'm going to come back on one and do a backwards little pivot turn. Mm-hmm. One, two, to go, and three. Uh-huh, my shoulders go, and my right knee comes up. I go left shoulder forward, and three, four. Uh-huh, yes. Okay, we're gonna go over all of that nice and slowly from four. We go five, six, and seven, eight, one. Two, and I do kind of do a little extra with this left arm. It can be here, it can be here, but we're all, let's all have this hand going up here on the boom, uh-huh. Yes, so we go two, then we go, this is actually three and four. Mm-hmm. Yep, so we go right knee up, three and four. Good, let's tie it all together from the top. So we're here. We go five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. One, two, three, and four. Good, let's keep doing that, yeah? So we're here. Five, six, seven, eight. Reach, pull in. Turn and head. Step, step, swoop the leg around. Put the toes up in the ground. One and two, three and four. Nice. All right, let's go on. You can always pause the video and go back. That's what's great about having a video is you can pause it and go back over whatever you need to go over. Yes, so we're here on four. Now we're gonna do a turn. We're gonna swoop this leg up. Uh-huh. So. You can either do a turn, not sweeping the legs up to the back left shoulder, just pulling that back left shoulder up, pumping up your skates to face this direction. Uh-huh. five, six. And actually, you wouldn't do a full backwards turn either. Uh-huh, you would just go five, and then come back to do a dip, yeah? So we go up, bring that knee up, five. This is the more intermediate advanced movement. I just swoop my leg up with my hand. I am on the inside edge of my left skate, pulling it in. Boom. Yeah, you can just practice that. I go over the top of my skate to scoop up on five. Uh-huh. And I just really, it's really like, just like a quarter turn. So even if you just have both skates on, you're like face to the left wall. Uh-huh. So we go five, put the skate down on six to do a back dip, seven, eight. Yes, great job, you guys. So we go from three and four, yeah? We go one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. Now I'm facing the left wall. Mm-hmm. Then you're just gonna go kick the right foot behind the, kick the right foot out and the left foot comes behind. One and, uh-huh. We go one and, pose two. I pop my left knee out and stand here, two, uh-huh, for a moment. Then you're gonna step the right foot out to put the hands on the quads. My fingers are facing in and I dip my head down, three. Pull my head up on four. Good. Then you're gonna go out, five. Just do a step out to do a full turn to the left shoulder going back, six. Yes. So what you wanna do for that is spot your head. You're gonna look for a point on the wall in front of you on five, then you're going to hold it there to find it again, yep. And I do slightly lift my left heel, uh-huh. So I go five, six, mm-hmm. And if you just wanna go five, turn six, that's really cool too if you don't wanna push off that skate. You can go five to pick it up, but then just do a turn six to land here. Or you can go five, then pick up the right skate, six. To do like, it's like a turn on the left skate, yeah? A single leg turn or a turn with all eight wheels on the ground. Either one is great, yeah? So then we're facing to the front six, arms are here. So five, six, good. Then we're just gonna do some body rolls. Very, yes, feeling of this song. Do a body roll, you're just gonna push your head out, pull it back when the rest of the body falls, and it's like literally a single count for each. Yes, yeah, so we're here on six, we go seven, eight, one, two, uh-huh. My hands are here on seven, eight, then I double up here, one, two. Nice, let's take it from the three and four, yeah? So we go one, two, three and four, we go five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three, four, yes, five, six, we roll, seven, eight, one and two. Nice, good. Let's take it now all the way from the top really slowly and then we're gonna go quicker and then we will finish it. Good work, you guys. If you need to pause the video right now, go over what I just taught you to really work it into your muscle memory. That is great. If you, any time in the video, if you need to pause and stop and go over any of the movement just to really drill it and get it into your body, do so. That's what's great about having a video. Okay, let's go from the top. We go five, six, seven, eight. We go one, two, three, four. Yeah, five, six, and seven, eight. One, two, three, and four. Five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two. Nice, you guys. All right, let's do it like that, but just a little bit quicker. Here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. We go one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three, four. Nice. Five, six, roll, seven, eight, one, two. Good, 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 good. All right, let's finish it. I do want to talk about one move when we're here on the one and two. This backwards pivot turn, you just push your heel out to pull in and bend that knee at the same time. Uh-huh. And it's really just like a quarter turn. And see how I'm over the top of that jam club? Go boom. I'm pushing that heel out to pull it in. Boom. Your upper body, you really want to be over your left skate at that point. Okay, so let's finish it. So we're here on 7, 8, 1, 2. You're gonna pick up, you can either turn into this movement or you can pick up your right skate and put it down. And that is 3, and then you go 3, look, 4. Yep, I'm gonna go 3. When I put that right skate down, I also look over on 4. Yes, great. Or you can go 3, look, 4. Uh-huh, keeping all 8 heels on the ground. Just do a half turn to come here. Yes. So we go 3 and 4. And we're gonna go 5, 6, 7, 8. Uh-huh. So we go 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, it comes down. 5, 6, roll up, 7, 8. To go, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. And that's like picking the heel up of the skate and the booty up to drop down. Down, down, down. And you can really travel with that too. My hand, my right hand's coming to my right side of my head and I'm looking to the front. First I go 1, 2, 3, 4. So I just go right hand, left hand, right hand, left hand. I switch back and forth to my head. And then the other one is right above my booty to the small of my back. Boom, ha, boom, ha. And if you can, get that booty to go up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. And that is the end of the choreo. Bam, good job, you guys. All right, let's take it from those body rolls again, from 7, 8 to the end a couple times, and then let's do it slowly from the top, and then quickly from the top, and then with music. Okay, so we're here. We go 5, 6, we roll, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Go 5, 6, up, 7, 8. We go up, top, pa, ta. Nice. Let's do it again. Oh, my hands are crazy. Okay, we go 5, 6, we go 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, look, 4. We go 5, 6, 7, 8, pa, boom, pa, boom. Nice. All right, let's take it from the top, nice and slow. And then quickly, and then with music. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. We go 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. We go 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. We roll 5, 6, up, 7, head, 8. Hop, boom, hop, boom, hop, boom, hop, boom. Yeah, nice. Good. Let's do it quickly from the top. Let's get it. 5, 6, 7, 8. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4. Nice. 5, 6, roll, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, look, 4. We go 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, all right, you guys. Great work today. I'm so happy you're here moving and grooving with me on my YouTube. Comment below if you're learning it and what you thought of the process. Yeah, and check out my other tutorials. I have many other roller skate tutorials and dance tutorials, dancing in shoes, tutorials. So yeah, let's get it. Let's do it with music. And if you learn it and post the dance, please tag me. I would love to see it. My Instagram is @Hannah_Zlomke, and my TikTok is @HannahZlomke_. All right, peace. Let's get it with music.